Hey everyone, and welcome back. So, I've already completed the living area and the med bay. I'm still trying to figure out the plumbing. So bear with me on that. I got this little area sort of sealed off, because it's a lot of natural gas. Luckily, it doesn't rise, so we're good. Alright. So I'm also thinking of adding another duplicate to the colony. We need research. We need power though. Power. Here we go. Nah, we need this. There we go. Let's make it a 7. This as well. I'll assign this to Hansen, since he's hurt a little. How long do we have? 1.7 cycles. Wait. Power is good, but I'm thinking about building a battery room. So we have more energy in storage. Well, there's a lot of metal up here. I should probably dig this. There we go. I'm currently lacking metal right now. Oh, not anymore. I can build these. Hydrogen generator. Oh, wow. It's pretty cool. Where's... Can I find hydrogen? No. No. Ah, here we go. There's a lot down here. Alright. Then I'll try that out next. I've noticed that the water level is getting lower, so I need to quickly work on something. I wonder if this will work. I'm gonna try and figure it out. No. Let's remove these. Because we really don't need these. Not the wire. Here we go. No. All right. Whoops. All right. I want to see if they can build that. I'll put it at a 7. Or you know what? This doesn't look like it's gonna work. Try it like that. See if we can get that to work. 8. Let's see. And you just dropped it. Get rid of that. Alright. This needs to be put in the fridge. I don't know why they just let it sit. Power is full, I would assume. Alright. Oh, alright. Let me see. Because we need it to dump out here. Try not make a mess of this. There we go. And I think it requires power too. Yep. All right. Let's get rid of this. For the med bay, I want to actually add some doors. Next person. Alright, we really need someone else joining us. We have a couple of harvests that need. Alright, that guy's doing it. Let's speed through this. Yeah. Then I'll put this at an 8. Room overlay. Medbay. There's supposed to be a toilet. Huh. Alright. Well. Oxygen actually looks pretty good. Hold on, my man, you gotta sweep that up too. Or not. The med bay, we need this. Right here. power's almost full, so these two will jump in and help out, I hope. I need a lot of stuff done. Continue to build up here. Gonna continue the dig. What else? We got this. So far, it's unreadable. Okay. Let's do that. And I hope they can reach it. Ooh, here we go. Filter out polluted water. Well, that's it. Okay. Alright, we got that done. Okay. I want to know how to clean water with food poisoning in it, though. So we have a lot of germs in there. This is nothing but polluted. This is nothing but water with germs in it. I can't get rid of it, though. What I probably need to do, remove, there we go, and then we'll get the polluted water over here. There we go. We'll get that there. Alright. It's all coming together now. I hope this works. Of course, it is. Well, let's do that. Tile. There we go. It took out the... There we go. We have no power. What do you mean? Oh, alright. I see. I'm missing a couple of things. They'll get to it. Alright, here we go. Alright, that is all the time I have this episode. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next one.